is a special time of year in the European footballing cycle, where it all becomes. Competition that always delivers entertainment, whether through its football or indeed its supporting cast of emotions. Neither of these teams will want a trip back to the drawing board after this, so I think we can expect something quite lively. And here's Griezmann. Griezmann has been caught there, it's a foul. Messi! Oh, brilliant! The captain has surely won it! Well, talking about a captain taking control and casting his influence on a game, you really can't do it any better. It was a majestic finish to light up the opening to this contest. The tone's been set. More of the same, please.
Dispatched expertly, nicely done.
Chance to break.
Vidal, decent looking ball.
Griezmann! He's pulled off a fine save. Half an hour in now.
Vidal.
Vidal drives it forward.
Griezmann
shoots! They've scored! Two up now, and they are cruising.
Vidal.
And here's Griezmann, De Jong. And here's Griezmann. He's gone for it! Yes! And they're at it again, in double quick time.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Müller tries to get it forward quickly.
Lewandowski.
Oh, shooting chance!
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Tries to cross. Hits one!
No, not quite.
Goretzka tries to locate someone up front.
Lewandowski.
Now it's real chance!
Great football, shot and save.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch.
Roberto. Hoists it forward.
Messi. Vidal.
What a ball! De Jong! It's broken loose!
I can't speak highly enough of the keeper after that save. Can't stop thinking about it.
And it's Thiago.
Hit long and direct.
Ter Stegen is there to heave it away. And Coutinho! Oh, what a hit! What a hit!
sumptuous finish, an absolute joy. Oh my goodness, that has ripped the rigging.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. Finished with such aplomb.
Messi! That out to safety. He's being picked on here.
Yeah, now that he scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
Lewandowski, oh, he's broken through. That is a terrific, and the finish! No mistake! That really is quite fabulous, all his own doing.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
And it's Muller, and here's Gnabry, chance to shoot. He's gone for it! Really well taken goal. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
And here's De Jong. De Jong has got himself a free kick. Oh, how's that for a goal? That is a gem! An absolute gem! And they're back in front! Oh, that is a bit special. Up from the back for this. Oh, real danger here. And he's there to hoof it away. And it's Hernandez. And he has been fouled there. Going for goal. Oh, that's fabulous. About as smooth as it gets. Once more they've done it! They just will not lie down! And it goes back. They are right into last chance territory. Goes for goal! Oh, that was no routine save.
Griezmann sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Luis Suarez.
Look, their supporters must be going barmy about this because there's no sense of purpose in what we're seeing.
De Jong. A heavy challenge. He's been bundled over. That is a foul. And no surprise, that's a booking. The players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Well, they're struggling to cope with a pacey dribble because they've not been at it as a team, I think.
It's hit the upright. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Right on the edge. Feel the moment. It is so important to score the first one. Saved! Keeper's done brilliantly.
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
Coutinho steps up for his penalty. And the keeper's come up trumps.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that, and he deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
Great stop, keeper's denied him.
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper.
Gnabry will take their second.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Barcelona trailing by one. Utterly decisive, right down the middle.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
The third man in the queue. That's a good penalty.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed, the keeper.
Barcelona from one behind.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Perisic comes up, their fourth taker.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
He cannot afford to miss. And scores to keep them alive.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Ter Stegen obliged to stop this to keep them alive. And there it is, the decisive kick. So in the end, heartbreak, a few of them inconsolable. But this is what footballing fate had stored up for them. It is nasty.
Oh, commiserations.